Mayor Biskupski announced her decision to end her campaign for a second term as mayor of Salt Lake City, prioritizing her commitment to family and role as mayor. Mayor Biskupski thanked her office cabinet members and staff for their hard work and dedication to the city, and plans to spend the next 9 months continuing to implement affordable housing, transit, infrastructure, public safety, and ultimately carrying on the journey to help build a city for everyone for generations to come.